Well, I was gonna record some yesterday, but everything decided it needed to break, and it was just a bad day overall, and I punched a tire at one point, so I decided to just wait till today. So it's Thursday now. As you can see, I didn't get to all of the fuck-ups from yesterday. This one is still fully present, but at least with this, I can just kinda raise it hydraulically and just not use the tire, I guess. I don't know. So basically the plan right now for the rest of the night here, it's already like 6 o'clock, go ahead and get the spraying done with on everything that I got planted up here, and then hopefully plant some tonight. Yet I gotta get for sure everything sprayed, because you can see over there there's probably some rain coming. There's like a 70% chance here in a few hours, so want to get the low spots sprayed and maybe get something planted. I don't know, we'll see. Come along, dude. So the 4840 isn't exactly as comfortable as the 8310 is for cash. He can't decide if he wants to be up or down, so I guess we're just gonna do both. Oh yeah, also last night, he cut his foot jumping out of the tractor. My girlfriend decided that, I need to stop calling her my girlfriend. Her name's Maddie, but she decided to apparently wrap it with athletic tape, so. Anyways, let's roll on, brothers. Also, that does not look very promising. Jesus Christ. Alright, well, new plan. Made the first, like, one pass, and that is not gonna work out at all. I can't get it low enough without having the tire spring dragging, so that's not gonna work, and I don't have enough time to figure out how to fix it and everything. So I am just going to go ahead and start planting. I think that's better than doing nothing. Something's always better than nothing, huh? But new plan. Like I said in the last video, I make a plan 10 times a day just for no reason, because I just change it right away anyway. So why do I even plan? I don't know, but it makes me feel better anyways. Back to the pickup we go, because that's where the seed is. Gotta go. Oh. Feels like I'm going way faster than 23 mile an hour. Probably because I'm in a cornfield. We're rolling, huh, bud? I think next year we're hopefully gonna get a 12 row planter instead of this little 8 row. Still not gonna be center fill because, well, basically because they're expensive and I don't really have enough acres yet to really make one of those worth it, but a 12 row will be so nice, so I don't have to deal with doing this every 20 acres or so. And we are planting. Looks like the initial wave of rain missed us. We got sunshine behind us, and that's the way it's moving, so hopefully we should be good to go here for a while. Really glad that that did not hit, though. One lonely loner out in the hayfield from last year yet. Oh, she's a brick. Might have got rained on a couple times. Oh, shit. Well, definitely gonna hit that with some other piece of equipment, but I just wanna get this shit planted. You can't really tell how big this hole is from my camera, but she's a big one. Betting that's probably a big old badger. Fuck Wisconsin. We're up in the very north side of my alfalfa field. Well, last year's alfalfa field. This year, it's going to be corn, obviously, because I planted corn on it. But so basically, I just didn't disc anywhere that the trash wasn't real heavy or anything. We're just planting straight into it. Hopefully, it'll work all right. I mean, it's barely even alfalfa at this point. It's basically just weeds with a little bit of alfalfa, because we got such bad flooding last year, it all went away real quick. So I think it'll work just fine, but never tried it, so we're learning together. Well, Well, I'm out of seed, and conveniently, as you can see over here, there's lightning like 8 miles away and pretty heavy rain. So about 20 acres or so, we got that done in pretty good time and perfectly timed to where I don't have to deal with rain or covering seed or being worried about having the planter in the ground when there's lightning or anything like that. So overall, I'm pretty happy. So I would like just like a nice even half inch of rain. That would be perfect, but more than likely we'll get either nothing or 900 inches of rain. Currently trying to outrun hail. Holy shit. It's a goddamn downpour here, but I was just getting hailed on about 2 seconds ago. Holy moly. Holy